Hello, on Snom. You are first. Hi, Justin. How's it going? Hey, how you guys doing? How's it going? Oh shit, I got it. Let's go. No, that's still raining. Yo, what's up, Justin? How's it going? What's poopin'? How's that computer situation? Alright, thanks for stopping by, Justin. Have fun eating. The fuck was that? Bruh. Everything is all better now? Okay. Oh, something with the... You like press down or something? I don't know exactly. What is it again? Could you explain it again? Don't you like press a key and it like makes sounds? Yeah. So can you like, can each key make like a different noise? Oh my god. What's up, Emily? Damn. I remember the last time I've been home alone. Good luck with the test. Oh, that's in 15 minutes, right? Okay, let's see. Alright, you got this. I believe! Then you have another one tomorrow, right? Yep. Guys, it's what I needed, the power up, honestly. I just found them on the. I'm gonna be honest. I don't know whose they are. I just, when I woke up this morning, I was just like, whose are these? You know, nobody knows who they are. So I'm just like, all right, they're mine now. Wait, what? You can just use Google? I also have like shit. too many coins. Oh shit. No, you guys noticed. I just have to, you know. I don't know. I thought it'd be a pretty funny meme if I just like had, you know. But I don't know. I don't know. D business. Yeah. Oh, did you hear that the Smash Tour is, Damn, Penmate's running again. Yeah. It was, like, a really big thing, like, in the start of 2020. But then, you know, coronavirus happened, so they had to, like, shut it all down. It was, like, gonna be, it was gonna be, like, the biggest thing in, like, Smash Tournament, like, ever. It was crazy. And then, you know, it got cancelled. So now we get a less cool online one. But still with the same kind of prize money, so. It's like 150k. Prize pool for both games. Yo, what's up, Quantum? This fish is a 2.25 mile run? Nice. Did you time yourself? It's a high prismoid. I'm with the shades. I'm messing up Samosa a lot lately. Yeah, I was just bringing it up. Thought it was cool out there. I mean, it's online, so it's not as hype as it really was before, but I think it's still pretty cool. Yeah. What is this comparing against? My latest. Am I gonna try to qualify? No. I don't play Smash anymore. Well, Emily, I don't know if, like, I don't know if you, like, watched tournaments before, but majors were, like, they're so hype. Like, I, like, you have to, like, understand, like, it's, I don't know. I just, they're just, like, one of, like, I don't know how to describe it. It's just... Huh? I think I've seen that before in a TAS. Whoops. Wait, I'm like losing my mind. You want to go to one for sure? Yeah, Emily. Like, yeah, I was gonna go to Gommel, remember? And then the fucking coronavirus. I get on my level. It's like the biggest one in Canada. It would have been. Would have been so good. I still like do like I don't really play Melee or Smash anymore, so I don't know if I would go to a major anymore. I don't know. Kinda depends how stuff turns out, I guess. Also, does someone want to clip that? If nobody clipped that, can someone clip it? Oh, thank you, Emily. So, I think I know what happened. I grabbed it. So, there's a spot on the, like, on the ground there where you can step on it and it, like, ends the fight. So, I think I stepped on that spot where it ends the fight, but... I picked him up at, like, the same time. And I'm assuming the game doesn't allow you to pick up King Bob-omb in a spot that's not the area where you're supposed to fight him. So then it just immediately threw him. I'm assuming that's how that works, but... I could be wrong. But I'm just gonna assume that's how that works. Why is that happening? It's the second time that's happened. Alright, sounds good, Emily. Good luck on your test. Hopefully it goes well. I want to know how to fix these weird long jump angles. I'm just assuming it's because, like, I'm probably not pushing hard enough. I don't know. him. Really? Bro. What? Yahoo! I don't know why I didn't do matching wall jumps. My brain. That was really dumb. If I didn't bonk there, I don't even. Interesting. Interesting. Apparently mansion wall jumps for me doesn't save much for that story. Interesting. Oh, I should have paused. Kind of cold. Hi, Nick. Yeah, she explained it to me after. I mean, at least that's what I've been told. Yeah. Just try not to make. Like, I think it was, yeah, it was just it's a pretty bad joke. But, yeah. It's alright. Cause I didn't even know it was a joke at first. I thought you were being like serious. Thank you for the good luck. How are the shades? Wow, this is... Lost like fucking 40 seconds. Yeah. Yes, I am. I just didn't change it after yesterday's stream. I'm just gonna, I don't know, I can change it back. Also, there's that too. Hey, I'm 30 seconds ahead of latest run. What kind of GRB did this have? I'm not gonna be anymore. Well, no, not anymore. I've lost like almost a minute to hundreds. Oh yeah, that's what you mean. Well, that's not necessarily true. I do lose a lot at the end. I think I die in this run here. I died on TTC. I die in TTC. Yeah, I die in TTC. Silvers. I died twice in Rainbow Ride, and I die at the end of Bits. Right, that's this zone. Even. Damn. Exactly even. That's crazy. That sucks. Bad long jump angle. If you've played this game, there's a mini game. Where you have to like pick a flower. And it's from that mini game. When Yoshi's picking the flower. Yeah. It's from that mini game. That went decent. Damn, I'm comparing it to a really good Wet Dry World. This 417 is like pretty good. Hey, welcome back, Justin! There's runs on speedrun.com that you can watch. Isn't there a pace spin route too? Didn't you do all of THI last time? This is slow. It's okay though. You got ketchup chips? Sloane still doesn't believe me that ketchup chips are like, I mean, she thinks they sound disgusting, but like, she doesn't understand that ketchup chips are like goated. Yeah, I know. You don't really like, you don't need to like ketchup. Like, you don't, it's not like that. I don't like ketchup on like lots of things. Really? Oh my god. Now, if you don't like ketchup chips, then what? How? How can you not like ketchup chips? What? Like, what? I've never heard of that. Is that actually a thing? What kind of chips? I think, what kind of chips is it? Just regular? Oh, okay. I don't know. You're Ryan, thanks for the good luck. I don't. Is that? I'm trying to think, you know. Oh my god, I almost failed that. No, I. Okay, so there's these. I don't know. Maybe. No, I don't know. I'm not. I don't. I can't have an opinion on this. I'm losing a bit of time here. Coward. I'm taking off the shades. Thought I'd just try that. God, I can actually like see now. It's so bright. Bruh. I can still get sub hour with this. That's crazy. I think. Well. Okay, have you guys ever heard of. Damn, this got called a bitch ass. Thank you, Rob. Same. I'm trying to think of, like, something that's similar to that. What if you dipped... I don't know. I can't... Yes. Not sponsored. Okay, I feel like that's a completely different thing. What? Did you say eating nails dipped in peanut butter? What? Sour cream is nasty. Just explaining how much I don't want to do that. Oh, okay. I get it now. I missed the coin. That is true. That, I mean, you guys like beefing right now? It's what's going on? we're just talking about ketchup chips. Do you get corn chips? Yeah, what's up, Emily? Yeah. How'd the test go? Easy clap. That's what we like to hear. Wait, we should ask Emily's opinion. Okay, Emily. How does dipping regular plain chips in ketchup sounds? Like, literally, like ketchup. It's like, actually, like. Yeah, how does that sound? Have you done it? I'm just curious. We never really specified that, did we? That is such a good 100. So. Oh, I wish I made the faster cycle. Wait, you don't like ketchup? Okay, what about normal? You don't like normal ketchup chips? Just wait, Emily's opinion doesn't matter anymore. Ketchup and ketchup chips are very different things. Yo, the sub hour. Oh, I'm 1 second out of piano. What round is he in? Oh, nice. I guess it's behind PD by like 30 or something. God, Amazon keeps asking me to like rate products that I bought, and I'm like, I don't give a shit. Thank you. We are getting close to our most favorite part of the run. Get a bit queasy. Yeah, no, it's been... Well, no, I was... I think that one was pretty good. I don't know, I don't... It was alright. Yo, I'm some with the 5 Sag bits. Thank you. Thank you for the 5 bits. Yeah. No, that like the one before this run, that was the most, like, that was the closest one I've ever seen. That one was, like, decent. I think it was a little late. I don't know. Wow. Smash Bros, but it's full 3D. I don't know. It'd be weird, I think. I got very scared. Alright, that's a thing. Should I triple jump off of the lower one? I think I've seen that before. Is he playing bad or what? It would have been very close. I'm not completely sure. No way. I wasn't even close to the star. Okay, maybe I was, obviously I was. I mean, at least you know. At least I failed it like that, and am I right, guys? Yeah, at least I didn't like fail to cancel, like at that, like at least I didn't like attempt it and fail it. At least I just, you know, like 40 seconds, probably more. It's not like the, it's not like bad, obviously, but I don't know. Just imagine I died or something. It's you know, 40 probably, because it's like a whole re-entry. No, it's not a whole re-entry. It's exactly the same. No, it's 40. I'm pretty sure it's like 40. I have no idea. Book, who knows? It's not that big of a deal, though. Assuming everything else goes well. Oh. Yeah, 40 seconds. 39.5. Yeah. Yeah, it's not. It's bad, of course, but. I'm not, I guess, like. Hi, Magno. What does this compare to, like, PB? This is ahead of Piano's run. Oh my god. How do I fail a cancel and I'm ahead of Piano's? Like Jesus Christ, like, why? This is against latest. I'm actually behind Mag now. This is a good get. This is. See, it's working. It's work. My strategy is working. People think I'm ahead, but I'm actually behind. Yep. Cock. Yeah, that's from. It's fine. I'm not like. I mean, I haven't even done like the big time loss. Like, splits yet, really? Like, BOB is a potential big time loss. HMC is potential big time loss. SSL. You know, the usual stages. There's way too much speed. Magno, you say that every single run that you come into. But I mean, you're gonna be right eventually, right? Right? Cringe RNG. This is not a number I like. Bro. No, fuck me, dude. Please. Oh, how'd that work? I'm hacking. I'm literally hacking, guys. Ban me. Hi, Moritz. Honestly, like, that literally looked like it's. I don't know. I was surprised that worked. It looked. I don't know. That was crazy. I'm glad I've been blessed. With shit RNG. I even had the extra coin. I was still fucked with coins there. It was bad. I have brain damage. Alright, thanks for the good luck, Omstone. I don't know why I didn't grab the box there. That was really dumb of me. I'm losing a bit here, unfortunately. Right, I died here, right, in my last run. See, this is the best possible time I need going into, like, Tippy for me to PV, honestly. That's why it's just never gonna happen. Yes. Yo, what's up, Adil? How's it going? I always get scared of this. Like, I think this star is the most. This star is stressful. Hi, Gavin. Because I'm baiting people into thinking that I'm ahead right now. That was a big gold. Damn! What the fuck? I'm just comparing against my last run. I feel a bit easy. Oh. let's not lose like 20 seconds to rabbits or whatever I did last time. Good rabbits. You just need the... Well... No. I need the gold everything. I need the, like... Like, sub 233 best possible time. Best possible time as possible. Why am I? I'm so consistent at being not what? How? I'll compare against PB after HMC, I guess. I'm still behind, I'm pretty sure. was nice. Thank you. Welcome back. Yep. I waited very late. I'm having like. When? Really good, like, beginning half of the split, and then just a, like, really, like, sloppy back half. Didn't go because I didn't get the. No, I'm probably tied. Alright, well, the run's a minute. Like, that's so, like. Like, damn, piano. You got stuff to work on, piano. care. I was just like, nope, do not do anything dumb, just you finish it. Yep, I had enough. I don't care if I lost. Holy fuck. What the fuck?
Oh my god, it's not moving so fast.
Thank you, I needed that coin. See that coming? Yoshi, just go. I don't want to be here anymore. Just go. I hate this stage. I hate it. I was like probably like frames away from dying. I thought I died. I thought it was over. I'm losing so much time here, but I thought it was over. I thought it was 100%. I was dead. Another. I mean, it's, I mean, I'm not home free, obviously, but Jesus fuck. Exactly. It could have been a lot worse than that. You know, there are just some things that, you know, we're just gonna have to, you know, it's just, I'm not. Slow, not making it. That was like the scariest moment, like ever, honestly. That was terrifying. Iowa. I think that the fact that that only lost that much, like that should be pretty goldable then. I feel like that was like one of, that was, I don't know, maybe that was, yeah, I don't know. I thought that was kind of a... So because I'm new to this whole, what is Tippy? Tippy is the, it's the top of the cat, it's the last, it's like TTC and Rainbow Ride, and then Bits, and Over the Rainbow. Yeah. Top of the castle. I always wondered, what do we count BBH as? Is BBH lobby? Is it, do we, is it just like courtyard or on its own? Because is it its own thing, just courtyard, or? Because, like, there's lobby, basement, upstairs, tippy. You know? Those are, like, the main areas. I feel like at one point in the run doesn't... I feel like that wouldn't matter. Oh my god. That was almost the stupidest. Okay. I mean, I don't know, this game is... I mean, you're all over the place in this game. He's gotta go, like, do trips back to stages and stuff. I don't know. Yeah. Okay. Wow, he like teleported into my like that was whack. I'm nipping the glowing rabbits. It's how we get these rabbits to spawn here, because you need 8 of them to get a star, to get a key to get a star. And there's a way to, you're going into verse mode and then soft resetting. For some reason it just makes the RNG values line up. So then they just spawn out here. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Like, that manip saved 150 star. It completely saved the category. Because it was complete RNG before. And it just, you know, who wants to run that? They're so rare. So that saved 150 star. I think there's a faster cycle there, but I really don't know what it is. I've never seen it either, but I'm pretty sure you can do something that's faster. Yeah, I remember that. Hello, Emily. Yeah. Sometimes you just can't jump over that. I don't know what it is. Maybe I should just do a side flip. You must want a game of code names. Thank you. Yo, another seg. I'm gonna, let's be honest, I wasn't gonna make it anyways. What the? Like, I don't understand. Like, that's happened like 3 times this run. It's like, I don't get it. So then we need to go like 3 more pixels farther for him to die. No. I don't remember where to go. How are you doing here? I don't know why that happens. I don't know why that happens. It was... Like, how did he hit me? He wasn't even fully, like... I don't know. That was really fucking stupid. Oops. I can't remember what I... Which room? Like outside? Yeah, it works as a speed kick, yeah. That's unfortunate. Yeah, there's speed kicks in this game. Sometimes you use kicks to because it's faster than a jump sometimes, and like certain spots like the TTM Reds, you just do like normal kicks. Oops. But like right here, for example, like long jump, that conserves your like long jump speed. No, I don't. Yeah. Yeah, that was a really dumb time loss that I had. Bonk. Oh, wow. Yes, thank you. Oh, whoops. I don't know why I didn't long jump. What the fuck? Big moment right now. That was complete. I had the most like brain, like that's a 1 in 1,000, as we like to call them. Whatever, it's okay. Wow. Yeah, you do. You have to ledge grab there. It's like really dumb. The ledge grab's like precise to get, but that's the only way to avoid getting stuck. I'm not consistent at it whatsoever. Yeah. Oops. Hi, Justin. I mean, you can lose a run basically to any stage. If you want to be like there's big time losses basically like everywhere in the run. If you mess something up. Oh my god, like this shit, dude, fucking side flip. What? This run is falling apart a little bit. I mean, if I lost the one blue coin, I'm fine. But yeah, if I lose all of those, yeah, then it's fucked. If I lost the one, I'd be okay. I mean, I'd still lose time, obviously, but there's coin boxes I can take. That's only if I lost one. If I lost a bunch, I'm fucked. This is really bad. No, I was, okay, so that kick, I was mashing B, that's why I did a double jump, because you actually slide down the wall a little bit there, if you, like, that kick fails, so I probably would have got a wall jump off, but, yeah, that was very fucking scuffed. Yeah, I'm just gonna double jump there next time. Yep, nope, nope. That Chukya was the bad Chukya. We did not go for that Chukya. That Chukya definitely wanted to kill me. He was like, yo, I'm gonna ruin this man's whole career. Hi, Bobby. Is he gonna? Yeah. Well, you can say that until you actually play the game. And then you're like. And then you play the game and you're like, bruh, people play this game. No, I'm joking. It's a good game. See how I choke this one, guys. the fucking pipe. I'm so. Alright, I'll finish the run now. After I miss one more throw. There goes the 35. It's a world record, guys. It's a world record. It's a world record. That was worse than dying at the beginning. Oh my god. Jeez. Emily, thank you for the 3 gift subs. Omega lol. We did it. Damn. I really did it, huh? Yes. Alright, huh. Thank you for the gift subs, the 3. I really appreciate that. I guess you guys could say I was throwing it at the end. Oh my god. Beard looks great, by the way. Oh, thank you.
Here we go!
Listen. Let's bake a delicious cake.
I'm happy. I mean, of course I'm still running the category, of course. Okay, I guess we can talk about the run. Call Simp Mom. Yeah. Okay, this run, okay, besides the atrocious ending there, this run actually doesn't get TTM. I mean, this run doesn't get TTM, cancel. Like, I lost 40 sec- it was a 40 second time loss. Yeah, this run doesn't get TTM cancel, I'm just trying to think of all the mistakes. Okay, it's really hard to, like, look at all this and, like, know, like, what... Okay, I know my biggest time losses are, like... Okay, TTM was a big one. Mario Split, little kind of bad. There's just, like, a bunch of, like, 20-second time saves, like, basically everywhere, honestly. Oh, I shit the bed in DDD. I shit the bed in DDD, guys. It was, like... It was really bad. I lost almost a minute in DDD, right? Yeah. This is the world record. Keep these on. World record is 216. It was 138. I definitely didn't lose a minute 15. This run could have been going into bits. It could have been 34. On the intro, guys. Yeah, Tass will be sub too. I mean, outro. Did I say intro? Yeah. Shades coming on. You know what? Oh, and debt. You know, thanks for the 100 bits. I missed that. Oh my god. Thank you for the 100 bits. I'm sorry. I'm just taking it all in still. I mean, yeah. No. I was practicing throws yesterday too. No, it was this morning. I was practicing throws. Yeah.